2012, paper 1, question 12, we are told given that 9 to power 2y multiplied by 2 to power x is equal to 17, find 72, find the value of x and y. So we'll start by writing 9 in terms of powers of 3. So 3 squared, you can write it, this is 2y multiplied by 2 to power x is equals to 72, can be written as 8 times 9, so this is 2 to power 3, that is the same as 8, multiplied by 3 to power 2, that is 8 times 9 is 72. So once you get there, you open the bracket, you have 3 to power 4y multiplied by 2 to power x is equals to 2 to power 3 multiplied by 3 to power 2. From there, let's say we have here we have we can rewrite it as like this. So we can start with 2 to power x multiplied by 3 to power 4y is equals to 2 to power 3 multiplied by 3 to power 2. Now, since we are saying that the left hand side and the right hand side are equal, and we have here we have 2, here we have 2, here we have 3, here we have 3, so we can equate the index. So we say x here and we have 2 here is equals to 3, and then we say that 4y is equals to 2, divide both sides by 4, so we have 4 divide by 4, 4 divide by 4 goes, this is 1, this is 2, so it means y is equals to 1/2. So that is how you work it out, you get yourself 3 marks.